Yo, what up people, it's ThundyStorm and welcome to another daily video. In this video I will be doing some skilling. I will be doing some farming today, but first we will going to need some plants, so let's make them because they changed the skilling interface. So yeah, I just want to get there through with you guys real quick. So if we get some pineapple seeds for example and some plant pots, you also get the new skilling phase, which is pretty damn useful, because before the evolution of combat, if you were trying to combine seeds with a plant pot, you can't really see when you were done and how long it took, and now you can, which is so amazing. You can now see what farming level you need, if it's member or not, etc, etc. So yeah, let's plant them. Yeah, awesome. And we obviously also need to use the watering can on them, so let's do that. Wow, so amazing. Now you can see how many time we got left. So yeah, awesome update. So yeah, once I'm done with all these plant pots, I will do my farming round. So here I go. I got about 5 maple trees in my inventory. I got 6 pineapple trees and some teleports too there. Other than that, I was using my farming pendant, so it gives some bonus XP. In case you're wondering why I have some bonus XP in my XP drops, and yeah, that's it. So enjoy the footage. Can't stop time, you keep boring in my mind, and space is undefined, these tracks left behind. You can't stay the same, can't stop this train. I can't find the brakes on this bullet train. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow for another video.